You're still in USIU, of course, yeah?
Yeah, but this is my last...
Your very last year.
...semester in school, yeah. Mm. So after your USIU...
But you have a new track, Nakudai. It's
yeah,
a nice
a new
track.
Track
what
you.
Genre is it, really?
I'll say it's more of a pop.
More
African
of a pop.
Pop.
Yeah. I could, because I could hear some elements of
yeah,
raga.
Some, yeah. It's more of a pop thing.
More of a pop thing. Before yeah. we premiere that song here on the East Circuit, how have you been?
Great. Mm. Yeah.
Since the last time, what are the challenges you've been facing? Because we were talking earlier, I don't want to mention them. I want you to mention them.
You know, in music industry, kuna a lot of challenges. Huh?
Yeah.
So different people saying different
okay,
things.
Okay, let me try to make it easier.
Okay.
There was this publication that posted something about you that you were not too happy about.
Yeah.
We won't mention the name of the publication,
yeah.
but please do tell us the story from your mouth to them.
Okay, unaona, most of the time, artists wakikuja kwa industry. Mm. I know people love, I won't say they love, but kunakuanga na kitu ka self-pity. You
okay.
understand? Mm. So, sijuika, when I was introducing myself, nikuanafaa kusema maybe niliuza vitu zangu, nifanye my music,
like
I did this.
Like a tragedy story or something.
Yeah, yeah, but so when people say, people like me, ati... I come from a well-off family, as in I'm not bragging about it, and I'm happy about it. Mm. But when people say, Wavinya anatumia the family money to do this, to do this, I don't. I finance my own music. Napitia souls zangu, natoa my own music. So I was not happy about that, and it's not true.
Mm. Yeah. So just to clear up the air.
Yeah,
it's
just
not
to
true.
Clear up the air. It's
you're
not
hustle
true.
For your own music.
Yeah, I do it. Even my parents who shanga like, you don't call us. So how do you do your things? I manage to do my own things without them. So next time don't write bad things about me. I'm a wrong things about me.
I'm be sugar masha.
Sugar my
sugar.
Sugar.
Sugar maisha.
Yeah.
So, but how do you deal with such things, though? I can imagine it is overwhelming at times, yeah?
Yeah,
when people
times,
are writing things, I'm saying things about you, which are not necessarily true.
Yeah, it's not an easy thing. Even me, I recommended people to read it. Mm. So later, today in the morning, I just decided, let me get this magazine and read it.
Yeah.
So nikisoma, the content was totally opposite of what I said.
Yeah.
So it's... not a good
so
thing.
So they took your words and
they changed it.
Tried to change it.
Yeah, and so many
to
people
suit them.
Yeah, to their convenience. Na hiyo magazine inafikia watu wengi sana. So don't turn my image.
Mm. Yeah. Ikinifikia, I'm warned.
Milton, acha nikuulizie ile swali yenye unataka kuuliza.
I'm sure
Milton wants to know, is there a photo spread of your pictures there? So that it gets the magazine.
Yeah.
Definitely, they're going to use a picture of me there, Wavinya Williams. Mm. But it's
like
okay.
Wavinya, lo metesa. Who dressed you? Unajua mimi siulizage swali. Lando Liza, nani alikuvisha?
I have a stylist. She's called Mwende. She's the one who dresses me.
Mwende alikudress?
Yeah, for my videos and anytime I'm making some public
appearance.
She
should be your best friend. Alifanya kazi mzuri.
Okay.
Now we're about to play Nakudai. Tell us about Nakudai.
Nakudai, I did that song for Boy Child, but just the message needed.
Just for us.
Not just for you.
Just for us.
But you too, Tasema, but basically the message, it's for guys. Nili feel like most of the time, people sing about women all the time. Nobody is singing about men. So now, peer my following, like 78% of people follow me, they're men. So I decided to do something for them.
Some of these
are supporters. They support my music.
The Boy Child ni wengi, so don't expect like music.
Views lazima zifike.
Zitafika, it's on YouTube.
So Nakudai is on YouTube, unaweza mpata everywhere on every social media platform as Wavinya Williams, right?
Yeah, at Wavinya Williams.
At Wavinya Williams. So make sure you subscribe. Nakudai is there. Na vile umesikia Boy Child, don't let her down. Views come through on YouTube. Hii ngoma ni yetu. Personally, I feel like it's directed to me. I don't know about you.
I think
no, we don't care about you. It's directed to me. So me personally, I think I'll put like 100 views today. And I'll mm-hmm. repeat. Asante sana kwa the new track,
yeah? Yeah.
So what's next for you?
Big collaborations. Nili sema this year I'll be a bit consistent on my music. So, nili drop Pimpy Love in 2 months ago. I'm back again with a new track. After 2 months, I'm going to drop another track.
So, utakuwa unafanya hivyo after miezi mbili, track after miezi mbili,
not
track?
Not si lazima ikuwe mbili. Okay, I'll be a bit more consistent.
What about an album?
I will.
When?
I will.
You know, I'm sure the boy child will support it. Kwanza kakava kakika vile.
For real, but my music, it's for everybody, yeah? Si boy child peke yake. It's just this song, sizi imbi adem like nakudai, you get? So, music yangu ni ya everybody. It's, let's say, maybe some specific songs, those itakuwa zina touch a certain thing, but my music, it's for everybody.
But I take your boy child. Kunule demanda za chifo pale na dedicate ya boy child.
Yeah, yeah. So anybody can listen to my music.
I'm only girl child, pia nataka kuambiwa na wavinya.
Na mdai, so you can listen to it too.
It's 2019, let's be realistic people. So, ushasikia the answer. Wavinya nataka 2 years ndo. So you know where to slide, yeah? At Wavinya Williams on every social media platform.
Wavinya underscore Williams.
Wavinya underscore Williams.
Yeah, on Instagram.
Instagram. Twitter?
Williams Wavinya.
Williams Wavinya.
Facebook Wavinya Williams. And YouTube, you subscribe Wavinya Williams.
Unakuwaga wapi sana sana?
Instagram.
Boy child size wako Instagram.
Yeah, Instagram.
Relax, kwanza watch his circuit, nuni kifika ndo unaenda kumstock. Asante sana kwa kucome through.
Thank you.
This is Nakudai by Wavinya Williams.